Well, I'm out in the small village of Bright, and I had to come out and see what the fire hall did here. But they put together a beautiful memorial stone in memory of Tyler Todd. So those that don't know where Bright is, it's halfway between Kitchener and Stratford, I guess we could say. So, oh, now this is cute. I just have to show you this. Somebody has little dump trucks all with flowers in it, isn't that? Isn't that just nice? So, beautiful memorial ride today in memory of Tyler, and